off of Mr. Kenny Kabungkal for the Man of the World International 2024. And first of all, bago po natin start to, I just want to have our opening prayer. That will be easy. Okay, sige. Diretso na po tayo. And I just want to acknowledge our resident media partners and our sub-content creators. First of all, syempre, in Misosology, Mr. Pawi, Ma'am Pawi Ventura. Maraming salamat po. Ma'am Joy Argil of WAP Philippines. Syempre, Eventology of Ferdy Ovion. Maraming salamat po. And syempre, Inquirer Newspaper by Armin Adina, Representative Register Armin Adina. Maraming salamat po sa pagpunta sa event na po ngayong araw. Siyempre, dito magsisimula kung wala pa rin ng mga Mistress of Filipinas Kings for the 10th edition. So, simulan na po natin. Tawagin po natin the first of them all, the Mistress of Filipinas second runner-up, Mr. James Harley Lagos. A big round of applause for Mr. James Harley Lagos. Is the winner of the Man of Sport International 2023, RJ De Vera. Okay, the next one is the Mr. Fitness Super Bowl World first runner-up, Mr. Godfrey Nicolai Narillo. And also, one of our newest title for this year, the top model of universe, Mr. Brett Palma. Ito na po ang hihintay natin lahat. Nawala po siya kanina, pero ito na po. This is the reason bakit po nag-prefer si Kenneth Kabungkal kanina. I just want to call for the grand entrance of Mr. Kenneth Kabungkal. I just want to call him. Here he is, the Mistress of Filipinas Grand Winner and a Man of the World Philippines 2023, Mr. Kenneth Vincent Kabungkal.
Thank you. Di sinama. Ba't di sinama?
Lahat kami naghihintay talaga sa competition ni Kenneth. And he's one of the those who is waiting for the competition of Kenneth Cabuca. Sir Carlo.
Parang ako yung isa ito. Anyway, Kenneth, alam ko hihintay mo talaga yung pagkakataon ako. And in a matter of like 4 days or 3 days, arrivals na naman ang tower. And we're expecting like 32 to 35 countries dito sa Philippines this Wednesday. So, Kenneth, galingan mo lang at least, makontinue yung, Miss World and Miss sa Pilipinas this year. And also, for the Man of the World event, iimbitahan ko kayo lahat to join us this coming July 26 sa Samsung Performing Arts Theater, which is the 6th annual Man of the World. Medyo mabigat ngayon kasi sobrang, pinagandaan ng mga different countries yung Man of the World this year. So, ang nakakatuwa kasi talagang all the national directors, our national directors talagang lahat ng candidates nila, hinanda nila from their national costume. I believe dapat matandaan nyo yung July 19 sa Wynford Resorts and Casino, yung national costume competition is one of the best show ng Man of the World this year. You can actually check our page, Man of the World, para sa official schedule ng Man of the World this year. So, maraming salamat po. And again, back to you, Kenneth. Good luck. Thank you for representing the Philippines. Alam ko, hindi pa to tapos, pero mag-uumpisa pa lang. And we believe in you. Kayo all, bandera ng Pilipinas at Mr. sa Pilipinas organization. Maraming salamat.
Yeah. Maraming salamat po, Sir Carlo. Ayan. Bago natin kuha na ng words or statements si Kenneth Cabungal, gusto lang mong sabihin o acknowledge yung mga sponsor na for his upcoming international pageant. Here is Mr. Ryan Chris for the official designer of Kenneth Cabungal. Si Mr. Cayetano for his special national costume. Yes, sa mga tanong, party ko siya ng Mr. So Filipinas before yung time namin, kasama po namin siya. And he's now one of the makers of the Mr. So Filipinas costume, national costume. Mr. Nico Liu, the official photographer for the photoshoot of Mr. Kenneth Cabungal. Siyempre, Sir Albert Tabaco of the BNP Models Review Agency. The swimwear provider for Kenneth Cabungal is Tegaro Swim by Junior Tegaro. Make-up by Joshua Diago, the one and only Joshua Diago. Q&A coach of Ma Michelle Joy Padayag of the Greek Thoughts. Ryan Chris, official suit provider, Jojo Braganis. Massage Slots, El Bottega, TBC Events and Concept. Siyempre, nandiyan yung Anytime Fitness. Si Sir Chris Calumog of Fashion Wear. For Erjan de la Serna for Style Wear. Alex Somo for Beach Wear. Vince PR for Barong Outfit. The Don Macchiapos, Skin Doctor Simu, and Yvonne Dental Clinic Smile. And syempre, nandiyan din po yung June Salutes Events team. Maraming salamat po sa pagsuporta ng mga Kenneth. At syempre yung the apps, ayan, nandiyan. Talagang kaka-capture yung mga moments sa amin since day one of the Mysteries of Filipinas. Yan, di na po natin patatagalin pa. Let's give this time for Kenneth Kabukal na makapagbigay po sa inyo ng mga salita and statements. Ayan, Kenneth.
Thank you, Lloyd. Thank you so much. Good afternoon, guys. Huwag kayo sobrang natatagalan yung moment natin ngayon. Una sa lahat, kabis ko kayong lahat, and kabis ko yung Nina. It's been a while now since I haven't seen your faces. Kaya sobrang thank you talaga for coming here. Giniling ako talaga, sobrang dami nyo dito. And I really appreciate you guys. And sobrang hinihintay ko ng moment of my life, o moment of my pageant. Kasi 9 months na po ako nag-prepare for this. And I've been waiting for this moment talaga na sabihin sa inyo kung ano yung mga behind the scene preparation ko po. Sobrang po akong nahirapan for this. Nakikita niyo po yung all the before at ngayon, medyo pinag-ibahan na po. And, pero nahirapan man ako, I want to really thank the organization, the Mysteries of Filipinas organization. Sobrang nakikipo ng tulong nila sa atin. Also, the PEPs. And sa team ko in Cebu, my manager, Mr. Urban Catapco, and buong BNP, at saka yung team Quick Talks by Michelle Palayang. Thank you, Daniel. Ginawa yung easy yung preparation ko. And ngayon, welcome here to my set of press presentation. Thank you so much. Kayong lahat, gusto kong sabihin na this is not just a me competition, pero this is a we competition. Tayo po lahat ang alaman para sa ating bansa. Thank you so much. Let's do it. Kaya dito kayo ngayon kasi I want to hear from you guys. Hear your advices. Gusto ko po kayong dalhin sa competition na ito. Kaya thank you so much. I really appreciate you guys. Okay.
Ayan, thank you very much, Kenneth. Ayan, kahit naman po ako experience a lot of struggles bago ko lumabal. Pero nandiyan yung team, yung Mysteries of Filipinas, yung sarili kong team para mapagaan yung preparations ko for sa journey ko na nangyari sa akin for my international pageant. But syempre, Kenneth, all, hindi magiging kompleto to at bakit naman kung lalaban ka na international kung wala yung worlds na mga kahit ko lovis yan sila. Kahit sila yung mga loko-loko, hindi magiging kompleto ko kung hindi sila makakapagbigay ng words sa'yo. This is words from the Kings of Mysteries of Filipinas 10th edition. Siyempre, unahin na natin, James Harley, our second runner-up. James, anong mga words of wisdom ang masasabi mo yung game ito yung bago?
Pre, gusto ko na congratulate Kenneth Kabukal. Thank you for representing our country. Si Kenneth, una pa lang, screening pa lang namin ng year 2023. Alam ko na talaga siya mananalo. Alam ko na agad yun. Kasi sabi ko parang, ang hirap kasi makakita ng ganitong face sa Pilipinas. Yung ganitong package talaga. Tapos nalang ko parang educational background niya. Grabe, may hirapan talaga kaming labanan ko. Kenneth, ang wish ko lang is manalo ka at ganyan mabigay mo ang best mo. Yan. Thanks.
Thank you very much, Harley. Salamat. Grabe. Ganun talaga ng puso yung statement ni Harley. Siyempre, tawagin na lang natin si Brent. Ayan, our top model of the universe. What's the newest title, Brent?
First of all, journey namin to Niken at sa Mr. Filipinas, alam ko talaga na iba siya magtrabaho. Iba siya mag-compete. Grabe yung fighting spirit niya. Kasi parang sa pagpwento niya sa akin sa buhay niya, dami niyang struggle sa life. And sobrang proud ako nung in-announce na siya yung man of the world. Kasi nakita ko talaga yung hard work niya. Nakita ko talaga yung dedication niya sa budget na to. And ngayon, go! Dito na tayo sa man of the world na. So, good luck! And I hope na ikaw ang pinakaunang man of the world na nanalo sa.
Also give thanks to Brent po. Dahil hindi po ako nanalo ng Man of the World kundi dahil kay Brent. Doon po ako natutulog sa kanila actually. Parang nakasakay po ako kay Brent. Dahil alam na, since pancha na siya before, so alam na yung gagawin. Kaya I'm very thankful for Brent. At alam ko, deserve na ng title na to. At kaya alam ko rin na may plan si Lord for him. At kaya siya naging first runner-up. Bagay na bagay yung title niya sa budget na yun. So, congrats to the council. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Ayan, thank you very much, Benny. Siyempre, bago po natin tawagin yung iba, ano naman po? Ang message naman ako kay Kelly. It's part of the 10th edition Mr. sa Pilipinas Grand Winners. Ayan, Paul. Maraming salamat sa friendship. Ayan. Ito na yung hinihintay natin lahat. Hinihintay mo, alam ko yung dream to step on the international stage. Alam ko, isa yun sa pangarap mo. At marami ka tayo na ibinuhos sa laban ito. So, ibigay mo na yung lahat. This is the confirmation kung hanggang saan ang maabuti ng kamayanan natin lahat. And as part of the Mistress of Filipinas, and si Kenneth yung isa sa pinaka talagang kaibigan namin. Since he's from Cebu, at one of the best of Mistress of Filipinas po is sa Cebu. Si Kenneth po yung isa sa mga nag-welcome sa amin sa Cebu. Hindi po siya nagkaroon ng mentality na it's a competition, we're here because we compete. Hindi po siya nagkaroon ng mentality na gano'n. But he welcomed us sa Cebu at sinabi na po na gawin po namin ito parang tahanan namin. And maraming salamat po gagaw sa friendship. Ayan, maraming salamat. Alam ko kaya mo ito. Sige, ang pwede sa mga nakikita ko na talagang top competitors on this sa Pilipinas back then ng time po namin. So, this is it. Good luck, Kenneth. And syempre, tawagin na rin naman po natin si Man and Star International Grand Winner. Ayan si RJ. Where's RJ? RJ! Ayun! Ito yung ano eh. Ito si Mr. Wow eh. Mr. Words of Wisdom. Mr. Wow! Yes! Ano masasabi mo kay Edith?
Ayan. Siyempre, napulaw na akong guts. Dahil kapabilip niya ako, nakita niya yung ano, posting niya. Ending din yun sa social media, yung packs mo. Pero, ganyan, nakita ko naman talaga na sobrang dedicated ni Kenneth. And talagang we are hoping sa batch namin magkaroon pang item pa. Na yun nga pinaglalaban na this batch namin pala, ang 10th edition na talagang best batch pa rin. So, ang advice ko lang sa kanya na kanina nag-usap na rin kami dito backstage. Sabi ko sa kanya, yun, dapat maging ready lang siyang matalo. Kasi nga, kung hindi ka ready matalo, hindi ka ready manalo. So, enjoy mo lang. And of course, always pray for God. Kung para sa'yo na naman. Yun lang. And good luck and God bless. Thank you.
Thank you for your service, the Kuya of Mistress of Filipinas. Ayan, syempre, dito rin po in the presence of Mr. sa Pilipinas, Mr. Fitness Supermodel World Teach 2024, Mr. Godfrey Nicolay Murillo. Godfrey, yan. Yeah. Oh.
First of all, congratulations. And gusto ko nang good luck sa laban mo. Kasi kung mga tayo po sa screening pa lang during ng batch namin sa Mr. sa Pilipinas, pakita nyo talaga ng dedication talaga ni Kevin na gagawin niya yung lahat ng makakain na para mapanalo niya yung title na yun. Kasi dati, di ba, parang hindi pa fine yung huli niya, yung katawin niya, wala pa talaga siyang alos. Pero makita niyo ngayon, during yung Man of the World talagang winner ka yung katawin niya para ma-achieve yung goal na deserving niya talaga. At saka si Kenneth, napaka-emotional. Kung makita niyo, lagi siya parang mayiyak. Pero yung napagdaanin niya sa buhay niya, parang madami naman problem. Pero even na dami niyang problem, gusto niyang i-overcome lahat yun. Pero dito naman kami, mga co-kings mo, ang support na lang. Good luck, brother, and kaya mo.
Thank you very much, Godfrey. And syempre, hindi lang po Mr. sa Filipinas Kings ang gustong mag-well-wish ang well-wishers natin para kay Kenny Tobol, hindi lang kami Misters of Filipinas Kids, kundi syempre yung part din po ng organizations ng Misters of Filipinas, ng organization ng Misters of Filipinas. And tawagin ko na rin po una pala po si Mother J, since nandito na po si Mother J. Mother J, kung ano man, share naman po yung words kay Kenneth, ayan. Si Mother J po ang support sa amin sa Misters of Filipinas Kids.
Father!
Yan siyang ever-loving.
Actually, itong batch na ito, yung calculation is, para sa akin sila yung pero ko baka maiyak pa. Masaya, walang problema. Yes. Anyway, all the winners, you can even ask them na talaga yung pinbatch na the best. Di ba, Miss Dome?
Yes.
Yeah. So, sa'yo, I know, proximo pa lang yung Benio birthday na amin. Talagang hindi naman ako nabayaan dahil Junior Lugan nyo. And I'm really proud of it. So this time, I think, galingan mo na kasi we still in the era. We'll be watching you all over the Philippines and all over the world. Kasi may satellite, So anyway, Kenyon, I know you're a good guy. Always shut your feet on the ground and you can make it na medyo guwapo, alam mo na yan, di ba? So, I love you. Yung best yung kanina yung grupo nyo. I hope yung next, ganun pa rin. So, good luck. I love you. Thank you, Ben.
Yeah, thank you very much, Mother Day, and I want to make sure you're not Mr. So Filipinas. Siyempre, since nandito na rin po yung manager ni Kenneth, tawagin na rin po natin si Sir Albert Katako. Ayan. Hey, Sir Albert! Ayan. I-share po siya ng words kay Kenneth.
Hello, everyone, and good evening. So, for those who don't know me, my name is Albert Katako. I'm from VNV Miles to Go, fly away from galing pa ko lang siguro just to go here to Atlantis Rebel. So, my message to Kenneth, you came along the way where you at right now. The first time when you apply in our agency, I know there's a lot of things to improve, a lot of things to learn in this industry, but we see potential in you. Kita namin potential mo na you can be the best version of yourself. And you trusted our team na to do it, and then here you are right now. What the strategy of our team is that you need to enjoy every moment of the competition. Don't go there just to compete. Go there just to enjoy, have fun, and do the best things that you can offer to the people all around the world. Show them what Philippines really is. Because I know from the start, like, sobrang kahit una bata, and then you can do that. We're aiming for the first round of Man of the World this time, and because this is our second try, we had James Reggie Vidal. At this time, we learned a lot of things to improve, and then we apply it to Canada. So, I know you work hard, you do your best, and also you give everything in this competition. And I know everything, God will going to give you what's really meant for you. And thank you.
Gusto ko rin mag-thank you kay Sir Albert. And gusto ko sabihin na proud ako na manager ko po si Sir Albert. Dahil una po sa lahat, hindi po ako makakarating here sa Manila. Hindi dahil binigyan ako ng opportunity ni Sir Albert to grow as a person. Dumating po ako sa big BNP po. Hotel Cebu, walang-wala po talaga ako, to be honest. Since galing ako ng Dumaguete, pinunta ko Cebu is mag-review lang po talaga para sa boarding exam ko. Pero wala akong plan to join modeling, to join pageantry. Pero sobrang thank you, Sir Albert, dahil binigyan mo ko ng chance and opportunity sa buhay na mag-grow pa and maging better person. Kaya gusto ko sabihin sa front of everyone that I'm proud that you are the manager. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Sir Albert Katako. Siyempre, There's a special person na message siya ngayong araw. He's also from Cebu. Let me go, Mr. Macquarie Umpad. Ayan. Hello po, Mr. Macquarie. Ayan.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Akira. I'm Akira Umpad. I'm from Cebu. We're friends with his manager, Albert. And from his mga Bisaya, Cebu Kenyan. Kenneth, I can still remember when I asked you if when you joined the Misses of Filipinas, was it the first or the many pageants that you already joined? And you responded that it was the second time around and it was the first pageant where you won. Why am I telling you this? Because I may not have the crown or in the position to give you this advice, but you might want to recall what are the things that you need to improve and what were the things that needs to be maintained in joining the national pageant. And joining the pageant, for me, I'm into politics. For me, joining the pageant is like asking everyone to please vote for me. In other words, believe in yourself so that you can convince the judges that you are worth the crown. And that will be all. Thank you.
Thank you very much po. And syempre, since nandito na rin po si Sir Joey Diaz, I just wanna invite Mr. Joey Diaz here in front to give a message for Mr. Kento. Mas kay Kento po. Hi, Sir Joey.
Alright, Kenneth, I remember having first met you about this time last year when you were screening for the 10th edition of Misses Filipinas. Even during the screening process, I was already interested in what you can offer and what you can bring to the table. And that is the reason why we weren't surprised at all to find you actually bagging the crown. There are two things that I love with what you said earlier. Number one, that's Stephen Knight. The second one is your humility asking people for words of advice. That's a wonderful skill. I've always believed that the crowd always goes to the person with the purest of hearts. And I do believe this is precisely the reason why we are in that position where you are in. That is also the reason why you find some of your kids being placed on being given titles at this point. I was even surprised that my great finally got a title that he deserved. Congratulations to him. But going back to keeping it light is the perfect thing to do. Why? Because I believe that you have already won the first half of your battle. The first half being working really hard to prepare for this pageant. That preparation has taken you this far. So far, and we can see the results. You are ready to take on that title to really win that crown. The rest, I think, will have to lead to destiny. Because that is something that we cannot control. Whenever you find yourself in doubt during the competition, just try to listen to that beautiful heart that you already have. Cancel all the noise and just listen to that heart. It will give you the strength to move further. And whatever the final outcome will be, remember that you are our man of the world, Philippines. Good luck.
May na-realize lang po ako sa sinabi ni Sir Joey. You know guys, I believe in destiny. I believe in miracle po. Dahil kung gusto niyo po ikwento po yung nangyari sa finals night is, to be honest, hindi po talaga ako nakinig sa host yung nag-ask na siya ng question. Tapos, hindi po lumabas sa screen yung quote ko, ang lumabas ng quote is Celine Dion. I didn't hear anything and I didn't read something. Kaya alam niyo kung anong ginawa ko that night. I just follow what my heart want to say.
And yun po, masasabi ko, miracle po, and masasabi ko, work po yun ni God. Dahil, hindi po talaga ako makapagsalita kasi wala akong alam eh, kung anong sasabihin ko. But I'm thankful to God dahil ginabayan ka ako and perfect yung mga sinasabi ko sa quote ko. Kaya, I know, mahina po ako na tao, but I have this confidence in me. I know that I'm weak. I know that hindi ko kaya to, pero kaya niya. Kaya I'm very thankful to God always.
Yes, thank you, man. Sabi niya nila, para sa'yo, para sa'yo. Ayan. Thank you very much po sa mga well wishers natin. Siyempre, I just want to acknowledge the part of the organization, part of the board, which are Ms. Marian Galang, board member of the Multimedia, and siyempre, Sir Mervin Galang, the board member for Logistics, Events, Finance, Mr. Alper Morales, the board member and the secretary of the Listeners of Filipinas Organization and the BEPS Foundation, and also James Salire, board member and treasurer. Ayan, sila Mother J. And siyempre, Sir Jude Salud. Ayan. Sir, alam mo ba? Ayan, Sir Jude Salud, the creative director and the national director. Ayan, for the Innovative Ministers of Filipinas. Ayan, maraming salamat po sa inyo. And siyempre, in this time naman po, bibigyan naman po natin ng oras yung mga media natin na makapagtanong kay Kenneth Kabukal about his preparation, kung ano na po nangyayari, and so on and so forth. Ayan, Kenneth, ready ka na ba? Are you ready?
Ayan.
Yeah, ready na.
Before anything else, before tayo magsimula yung progress sa questioning, may gusto lang po sana akong i-share sa inyo something that I've been working on, something that I want to parang contribute in pageantry. I made something, this is something that I made. So, I made this book po. It's called The Pageantry During My Preparation. Kaya, una-una sa lahat, ayokong maging king lang na lumaan dito sa pageantry. I know destiny has put me here because it wants me to contribute something. And kaya ko po, I'm very inspired to create this dahil malaki po yung tulong na naibigay ng pageantry sa buhay ko. I grow as a person and I want to share the same opportunity to other people, lalo na po sa mga bagong pageant. Kaya, I want to share this book. I know that this is just a work in progress right now, but I'm very willing to, I'm really willing to finish this book because I know marami pong matutulungan kong book na to. And I want to share this to everyone in this world kung ano po yung natulong sa pageant sa buhay ko. Kaya tatapusin ko po to. I hope that this will elevate male pageantry. Kasi medyo nakabuna na tayo sa female pageantry. I'm not comparing, but I want to show them na tayong mga lalaki, may say din tayo in pageant. May advocacy tayong sinagawa dito. And we're here to show everyone that we want to change the world also. We want to find solutions to these world problems. And I hope, if ever, maging successful kong book na to, and ang purpose ko dito is not personal gain, but I want them to use this na anong kikitain dito, I want to share this to the organization and pageantry. Dahil alam ko po na number one problem ko ng pageantry is finance. Kaya marami kong matutulungan, I know, and I will work on this. Kaya thank you so much.
That is the embodiment of the Gomusim Mr. Kenneth Kabukal. Maraming salamat, Kenneth. Sabi nga nila, pageantry is not an event. It's not just a competition, but it also shares something to us for us to grow as a person and as an individual. Ayan, maraming salamat, Kenneth. Ayan. At syempre, hindi na po namin matatagalin pa. Ito na po yung time para makapagtanong yung mga media and mga content creators natin kay Kenneth Kabukal. Sino po muna gusto magtanong? Ayan. Hi, sir. Ayan.
Good evening, Army Nagina from the Philippine Daily Inquirer. First of all, I wish you luck on your book, and I'm going to ask a question related to the book.
Yes.
Jupiter Ba is only meant for pageant contestants, or if it goes outside pageant, you can gain something from it?
This book po is not just for pageant pero or pageant kids or kids, but it's for everyone because I will put here life experiences. Dahil what we apply in pageanting, we also apply it in life. Thank you so much.
Okay, so what factors or what experiences from pageantry has helped you in your life outside of the stage? What experience or lesson from pageantry that you're also able to use outside the stage?
Madami po actually, pero I can say that isa sa lesson na natutunan ko sa buhay is seek for advice, seek for help. Dahil you are not alone in this world. We are here to help one another. We are here to support one another. Kaya po, ako always kinakausap yung mga budget, mga kasama ko, mga other kings. Always po ako nasisik ng advice, ng help because I know alone, I can only do a little, but together, we can do more. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much and best of luck to you.
Thank you so much.
Pasweet naman ni Mami Ten.
Ayan, next po si Mami Ten. Ayan, Ten Show.
Hello po.
This is not to pressure you, but we believe in you. We trust in you. You are smart, well-educated. You're much smart and you're so charming. What for you is the deepest meaning of man of the world?
I think for me, the deepest meaning of man of the world is showing everyone that we are men with purpose. And we're here because we're finding solution to this world problem. Kaya po, yung theme is masculinity with responsibility. Because we are here because we have our different advocacy. All of us candidates from different parts of this world is advocating for something that will improve the world. Thank you so much.
You talked about masculinity and responsibility. There are a lot of candidates you have there. How would you be able to topple down those candidates? How would you be able to topple down both big and front-runners candidates you have in the man of the world?
By showing them what I am advocating also. And I think we have different advocacies that we tackle. Mine is sports education. I'm advocating this because I'm a product of this advocacy and I know it helped me and I can also share this same experience with others.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for your most amazing work of development.
Thank you so much.
Ayaw mo magtanong.
Mami, first ikaw.
Okay. In your book, you have a book, right?
Yes.
The pageantry is your idol.
Yes.
Can you describe pageantry in one word?
No, what's that? Learnings. Learnings, I think. Because pageantry, marami po tayong matutunan sa buhay. Most especially, how to grow as a person. Kaya, I know na, kaya ko po, the inspiration of this book is, I have learned a lot in life. And I want others to learn also in life. And also in pageantry.
It would be the format of the world. How can you be a good host candidate without shelving your responsibility representing the Philippines and win the title?
I think po, ang ginawa ko during Stressing Pilipinas is just be me. Kung ano po yung personality ko as a person, I will just use that also to, let's use, I will use that to make them feel welcome here in our country. Gusto ko po ipakita sa kanila how what are the qualities of Filipino is. Qualities are, these are like being friendly, hospitable, being kind and generous. Gusto ko po ma-feel nila yun na pagpunta nila dito, ma-feel nila yun tunay na Pinoy, tunay na Pilipino. I want them to feel that. And I want, don't want them to feel that this is a competition. Thank you so much.
Good luck.
Kung manalo po ako, if ever po, God will star sweet on my I will use this to really work with the organization. Work with the organization to help the community. I want also, this time, that I want to collaborate with my other candidates if ever ako po yung manalo. Dahil alam ko po, kung ako lang, I think, konti lang po yung magagawa ko. But I know if ako, with them, tapos yung mga advocacy nila, we work together as one, and we can create more bigger solution. And malaki po yung more bigger hands to help others. Okay, sige. For me, I should win Man of the World. Because aside from really working hard for this, I am a man with perseverance. Back then, I used to be a boy selling fishes in the market. But now I'm here because I'm representing our country with honor and pride. And I want this time, I should win because I want this time, the first time, I want to create a legacy of history of becoming the first ever Filipino to win the Man of the World title. And I hope ibibigay to let the Lord sa atin it's for us. Yeah, thank you so much. For that po, ito po talaga yung story na gusto kong ibahagi sa inyo. I'm so excited to share to you my preparation for this project. I really prepared a lot. Alam niyo naman, marami akong pagkukulang sa previous project ko. Dahil last year po po talaga ako ng budget. I've never been into budget week. Kaya dami kong prepare ngayon. I really prepare holistically. Masasabi na ngayon. That includes not just mental, emotional, physical, but also spiritual. I really prepared a lot, especially also on my wedding planning. I'm very thankful to Miss Mitch dahil noon, isa po akong bata, kaya I'm so shy, hindi ko kapagsalita. Nag-a-avoid po ako ng training namin, to be honest, kaya ayaw ko ng training, mag-training. Kaya I'm very well prepared a lot on training. Also, sa nakikita niyo naman, first time ever I achieved my abs po in my whole life. Kaya I think this is a recognition that I really worked hard on this. And I did a lot and I really worked hard for this. And also, during nag-gym po ako, to be honest, numb na po talaga yung katawan ko. I didn't feel any pain anymore. And kaya sana you will appreciate what I did for this competition. And also, I also prepare on my mozzarella painting and social media. Also, I was saying, thank you so much.
So how do you plan to showcase Filipino culture and values rather than being in the area of the
culture po, sharing to them. To be honest, my group chat ako kami ng mga other candidates po. May Bartahulan group chat kami. And yun po, i-share po yung culture natin. Like, the food here in the Philippines, yung lechon, and that symbolize how generous we are because during fiestas, we invite everyone coming to our house. And kaya, yung sa GC namin, sinasabihan ko din. As yung sinasabi nila na, gusto nila makikin ng maraming pagkain here in the Philippines. And I said to them that we have a lot of street foods to offer. Sabi ko, kaya nyo lang, diwatak pares.
Ayan. Thank you very much po sa ating mga media partners. Yes.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Don't talk to my heart, guys.
Ayan. Thank you very much po. Kimmich! Ayan, since nandito na tayo, bigyan mo naman sila ng thank you message po sa kanilang lahat sa mga tao sa bumuporta sa'yo, sa organization, at syempre sa mga media natin.
Bago ko po kayo pasalamatan na I have a list here. The people who helped me, I just want to take this opportunity to thank the Lord first. So, can we pray for a little while? Let's come before the Lord. Let's come before the Lord. Dear Heavenly God, thank you so much, Lord, for giving me this opportunity in life, this chance, Lord, to represent my country, Lord. I know, Lord God, that you brought me here because you will not leave me behind in this invitation. Thank you so much, Lord, for giving me those people in me, especially the people who helped me. Salamat po, Lord, ng taong ginawa yung instrument for to help me, Lord God, to be here today, Lord. Thank you so much, Lord God. Maraming salamat, Lord. And I hope that I can glorify your name in this pageant, Lord. Gabayan niyo po ako. Patuloy po. Please always guide me and protect me. I know, Lord, I consider myself as weak. But I know that you are my strength and tulungan mo po ako in this competition. Kaya always did I say this to you, Lord God, I love you so much. Always from the bottom of my heart and my soul, Lord God. Thank you so much. So here guys, gusto kong pasalamatan lahat. It is time to thank most especially my parents, my mother and father. I will be here without them. Wait, may isa po ako here. Wait, sorry, Rika.
Jay,
thank you so much. Kung galang ko, Marun, thank you. To the Mistress of Filipinas organization, thank you so much. To PEPS, thank you. To the owner of this organization, Sir Carlo Morris-Galan, thank you so much, sir, for giving this opportunity in life. And to the most kind person I know, Sir Jun Salud, thank you, sir. I really appreciate your effort. Every day going to me, to check on me. Thank you so much, Sir Jun. Appreciate kita. And to Sir Aski Pascual, the licensing director, thank you. To Merlin Galang, Mother Jane Samonte, Mother to Jade Saliri, Sir Alper, Marian Galang, and to my agency, BNP Model Cebu, with my manager, Mr. Norbert Catanco. Also to my KLA trainer, Team Quintas, Ms. Mitch, thank you so much. Hello, Ms. Mitch. Michelle Parayhan po. Kaya po ako naging po. Thank you so much, miss. I know you're watching. And sa gym naman namin, na Anytime Fitness, Edsa Munoz, and Valenzuela, thank you so much. Sa skin doctors, Cebu, to my smile, at least Ibon Dental Clinic, to my suit, Sir Ryan Gris, lahat po ang suit. Thank you so much. Wala po akong ginasto. And to your assistant, MJ San Andres and Kebs Makinto. Sa food po natin, Miss Marian, El Botega, and sa sponsor po namin sa Cebu, Don Macchiatos, and also so, to my swimwear, Julius Figaro, to my shoes, Jojo Bragaes, to my haircut, Kit Kats, to Barong, to my Barong, Vincent Yar, to my beachwear, Alan Soko, to my national costume, Simon Cayetano. Marami po guys, sobrang kinilig po ako sa ginawa ni Senyor. Kaya abangan niyo po talaga yung national costume ko dahil pasabog ko yung nagawin na ako. Thank you so much, Simon. I love you, brother. Sobrang blessed ako, brother, na nakasama kita on the previous competition dahil I wouldn't have that wonderful costume without you. And also to my stylewear, Urjan Lesser lang, to my fashion wear, Chris Galungog, and to the pasapo photos from the Nico Liu, from Sir Nico, and to my pasapo video from the Axe, walang iba yan, Sir Alvin. Thank you so much. To all my sponsors, maraming maraming salamat po talaga. And sa lahat ng media here, I really appreciate each one of you. Gusto ko po kayong ihag baka after dito. Thank you so much. Wala kayong live ngayon kung wala kayo dito. Kaya, thank you. I appreciate you. Each one of you, thank you so much. Wala. Hindi po makikita yung candidates natin kung wala kayo. Kaya, thank you. We really appreciate you. We hope to see you again next time. Next episode is 7. And to all the media pages, mga pages, ngayon po yung nagbibigay sa amin ng more inspiration na mag-proceed tayo ng pageant natin. Pinigilig po kami na mag-post ko sa inyong pageant pages. And thank you so much to my fans, Kenaholics. Thank you guys, I know you're watching there. To my Pastors of Filipinas brother, sorry kung hindi ako nakapunta sa mga send-off nyo. But I really appreciate you guys. Sorry dahil medyo kanapos tayo sa budget, pero thank you rin kahit pinunta niyo talaga ako dito. I love you brothers. And kayo, itong friendship natin, I hope hindi lang po matatapos ngayon, matapos yung competition natin or ano natin, journey in Christmas Philippines. I hope natin natin ito, yung buhay natin. Yun yung tunay ng meaning ng pageant. And to my family, brothers and sisters watching there, thank you so much. To my friends, I love you all. Mahal kayo, buong buhay ko. And to my best friend po, always ako pinukulungan. Every night po kami nag-training in Cebu, Buford. I love you. Thank you so much for helping me every night. Training kami dalawa. I love you. And I appreciate you so much. He's my best friend.
Love you. Also,
to everyone who's here, thank you so much. Sir Popoy, Sir Irvin, Miss Pauly, thank you to my best friends. I love you all. Salamat talaga.
Love you!
Nandito ako lahat. And hindi ko ako manalo sa pageant without you guys. Kaya I appreciate you from the bottom of my heart. I love you all.
Photo!
Yeah. Thank you very much, Kenny Kabukal. Once again, let's give a round of applause for Kenny Kabukal, our Man of the World, Philippines.
Pababa yung mic. Yung mic pababa.
Thank you very much, Kenny. Just want to promote, bago tayo pumunta sa segment natin for the Spartans
of Christmas mic.
For Pilipinas.
Tanggalin yung
mic. I just want to promote the Man of the World. Ayan. Sa gaganapin na Man of the World this October 17 until October, July 26, 2024, ayan, the coronation night in Samsung Performing Arts Theater. Para po sa tickets, we have a lot of means for us to attain the tickets. First of all, the tickets for the Man of the World National Costume Competition and press presentation right now available for sale. Ayan, that will be the first segment for Kenneth Kabukal. National Costume Competition and press presentation po available na po. Just contact 0962-662-4431. Alright? 4431. Kaya punta lang po kayo sa Mistress of Filipinas organization. Okay, and syempre, The tickets for the Man of the World Finals are also available na rin po for sale. Just log on to ticketworld.com.ph or approach Miss Amy Tayag on the registration table. Ayan, maraming maraming salamat. And syempre, meron po bukas ng announcement for the ticketing. Siyempre, para doon po sa mga gusto mag-avail ng ticket kayong araw for the finals of Man of the World, meron po tayong 20% discount kapag ngayon po kayo nag-avail ng ticket. Ayan. Support po natin si Kenneth. Ayan. Once again, Mr. Kenneth Tumukal of the Man of the World Philippines.